We gotta just move our shit away from the tracks next game. Cause Storm, the guy who got mad, is actually smart about that. He said, put your Dartling Gunner away from the track, like, as far as possible, which is very smart. How come it's this easy this time? Yeah. Huh? Yeah, I think the mad went crazy. I'm gonna sell it. He's got a little bit more health this time. We need a Paragon right away. Hey, get Cripple Mode. You got him? Yup. Might be able to, hold on. What's that slowdown shit? Shit down. I'll slow it down too. Okay. I can't even dark shift over here. Please get popped. Yes. Okay, Paragon. Bro, what? Yo. Plane are gone. Well, here, get farms. We have 200,000. Get to it. Here. Are we there? What is it, 980? Should be good.
Oh, dude, that activation took out two full fucking levels. Okay. Let me go.
Mm-hmm. Well, damn.
Damn, bro.
Use your, that mortar ability thing on the plane. Well, damn. We underestimated this guy. Big time. Yeah, we lost. We for sure lost. It's probably not about the paragons. It's probably about the placement and like not letting it get hit. Like not putting them in the middle, putting them all around. You know what I'm saying? Because look, like that paragon just didn't get touched that time. You know what I'm saying? So like it did hella damage. Oh yeah, no, we're dead. For sure. Ain't no way. Unless it gets saved at the end, but GG's. One tier away. Wow. Really? Time. Just fucking spam the ability.
Wow.